Human rights are those rights that every individual has simply because they are human. They belong to every person on earth without any possible exception. The fundamental human rights described in the European Union Charter of Fundamental Rights are founded on four main values: freedom, dignity, equality, and solidarity. Human rights are the product of a century of evolution, and several international legal documents coexist and often overlap. For example, the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, the International Covenant on Civil and Political Rights, or at the European level, the European Convention on Human Rights. Moreover, the list of rights considered to be innate and imperative is constantly expanding. From the simple right to life, we have built a system of protection that includes the most vulnerable people in our societies, such as women, children, people with disability, indigenous and national minorities, refugees, migrants, and the LGBTIQ+ community.